We use a function on the Watt bikes called Rent Test for assessing athletes' fitness and mental fortitude. These tests generate a VO2 mass score. Obviously, this is not a proper VO2 test as there are no masks or other similar equipment, but they are also cheaper and can be run at any time. The Watt Bike software was developed as a result of substantial testing in association with British Cycling. Effectively, it is an output measure of VO2 that says a certain amount of oxygen is required to generate a given amount of watts. This is then divided by weight to give a VO2 mass score. Even if the result was not truly comparable to a proper VO2 test, we trust the wattage of the bikes and the relative results. We weigh the athletes and make sure they have an adequate warm-up. They hold a given wattage for a minute and then it ramps by 15 to 20 watts for the next minute until failure. The starting wattage and ramp amount depends on the athlete profile. So a larger, stronger athlete starts at 200 and ramps by 20. A young child would do a sub-max test starting at 55 watts, ramping 15 watts. Athletes often want a retest if the result is not what they hoped. This is never a good idea. The solution is to test regularly, say monthly, and train in between to grow capability. The test result is a snapshot of a particular type of fitness on a given day. It does not define the athlete. What defines the athlete is their willingness to accept the result and work hard on their training plan that has been modified as a result of the test. The real intelligence with these tests is the database of results and interpreting those results. If we go back to our fitness series episode 3, this ticks the boxes of test consistency and referenceability. If you have access to a Watt bike, you can do the test, but make sure a suitably qualified person monitors you. Enjoy the session, comment or email if you have any questions. Please like these videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow Squash Excel on social media, come to one of the camps at Excel, or contact us for remote fitness coaching.